so much, guys, again. It's good evening, welcome. My name is Jonas. I'm the musical director of this wonderful choir, Achoiring Voices. We are celebrating 7 years old, being 7 years old, and 7 years since we launched the choir in the spring of 2016. So thank you all for coming along. We started off with just six voices, and on stage tonight we have over 180 singers here on stage to sing and celebrate and reaching this milestone. So thank you all for joining us. We've got an amazing selection of music for you this evening, folks. Music that spans the last seven decades, music that we've been learning over the last 7 years that are particular choir favourites. So you've already heard our epic 7-minute ABBA medley. Did you enjoy it?
Yeah.
Did you enjoy it? Fantastic. Well, we invite you to sit back, relax, enjoy the rest of the concert, folks. If you fancy, if you can keep up, you're welcome to join in. Good luck. Usually our gigs are pretty informal, fairly informal, you know, pretty easy going. But with such an amazing venue, marking such an occasion, we've pulled out all the stops. I mean, look how smart we all are. I think we're pretty smart. We've got lighting, we've got programmes. It's very fancy, you see. But feel free to let us know that you're having a good time, ladies and gents. If you're enjoying it, applaud. You cheer as much as you want. You can sing along if you can. These guys are going to sing their hearts out, and we're going to move on by having a look next at U2's With or Without You. And then we're going to sing Harry Styles' smash hit, number one, as it was, because we're such a modern and current contemporary choir, you see. So here's U2. Enjoy.
Yeah.
very much, ladies and gents. Thank you. You've already visited three different decades of music already. Are you enjoying it?
Yes!
Excellent stuff, great stuff. Well, as you can imagine, obviously running the choir over the last couple of years has been particularly tough. As we've kind of bounced back from the nightmare that was caused by the pandemic. But here we are celebrating, and it is wonderful for you all to be here joining us for that. The enthusiasm of these lovely choir members is kind of really what kept me inspired to keep going through a really sort of tough time of online rehearsals, because running an online choir is great fun, as we have tried it. But despite that, that tough time, some wonderful opportunities did really arise. The ease of joining us online, we managed to get folks to join us in, new crowds joining us in, people from Kent, from Cornwall, from Scotland. Some folks managed to join in from their holidays abroad. It was lovely for them. We also started a new Monday night choir, which welcomed a whole new load of singers into the group, which was lovely. So give us a cheer if you're from the Romsey evening Monday night choir. What about if you're from Wednesday morning in Winchester?
Yay!
What about Monday afternoon in Totton?
Yay!
What about Tuesday morning in Romsey?
Yay!
There you go, so that's our choir, ladies and gents. But one of the pieces that really resonated with us whilst we were online during this period, it's now become a particular favourite of the choir, and it's In My Room by the Beach Boys. It's a beautiful tune, I hope you enjoy it. But after that, we're going to jump straight into the 80s for some synth pop, and then on further another 20 years into the noughties for an emotional arrangement of Run by Snow Patrol. But first, here's the Beach Boys.
Thank you. reason why you make me work so hard. That you gave me no, that you gave me no, that you gave me no, that you gave me no soul. I hear you calling, oh baby, please give a little respect to me. And if I should falter, would you open your arms out to me? We can make love no more and live at peace with our hearts. I'm so in love with you, I'll be forever blue. What is your reason? Oh baby, please.
Thank you. Well, I hope you're enjoying the evening so far, folks. I thought I'd take a quick moment to just share with you some of our standout moments over the last 7 years, and some of which are illustrated in photos and with a lovely timeline in our beautifully professional-looking programmes. Only £3, what a bargain. Only £3. After launching Achoiring Voices in 2016, the opportunity arose a year later in 2017 to kickstart our second rehearsal venue in Totton. And since then, the kind of buzz of getting both choir groups together to join for concerts and workshops and events together, it's been such a joy to kind of collectively work towards. And that led us to launch our third group in Winchester in late 2019. And the only group so far that has set up their own biscuit committee and rota. Still waiting for that to catch on with the other groups. But we're sticking around the millennium for the next couple of pieces. The first is coming from one of our latest all-day workshops with a gospel theme, and the second is a highlight from our 2019 Best of Achoiring Voices CD, which copies are also available to purchase alongside your programmes and tote bags on the official Achoiring Voices merchandise table. There's my plug. Enjoy.
Change.
right, folks. Well, I can't believe it. It's gone really fast for me, but we're already almost at the halfway point. Has it gone fast to you?
Yeah.
Oh, good. Phew. Shot by for me. Yeah, we've got one more before the interval, ladies and gents. But I just want to let you know that we've got quite a few summer performances and events coming up. We're performing at the Winchester Cheese and Chili Festival.
Woo!
Right, exactly. Yeah, exactly. The Romsey Beggars Fair. Yeah. They seem happy about that. And the New Forest Show, all in June and July. But we've also got a very special all-day workshop with a special musicals-themed workshop coming up in August, just down the road at Chalmers Ford Methodist Church in August. So, of course, we're always welcoming new members to come and join the choir. So if you think this looks like fun, come and get involved. We welcome all ages and all abilities. You're all welcome. We're fun and friendly. I can't believe it, but we're non-auditioned. Don't you think that's impressive? I think it's impressive. First taster session is free. There's free tea and coffee on arrival. What more could you want, folks? The guests are also very welcome to join us for our upcoming musicals workshop in August as well. So all the details can be found in our programmes if you've got one of those, or you can head to our website, achoiringvoices.co.uk, to find out more about all those upcoming events. Now, just before the interval drinks start flowing, we've got some 80s synth pop stadium rock for you, and I may need your assistance halfway through. So watch out, ladies and gents. I should also say, I will be leading I'll be leading a group of folks to find some extra toilets during the interval, as I know the ladies' toilet line was quite long before we started. So follow me if you need the loo.
Just don't play. time you